The only way to defeat fear is to tell it no. No. We will not take shortcuts in the path to righteousness. No. We will not break the rules that protect us from our basest instincts. No. We will not allow desperation to destroy moral authority.